Frida? Nena, Nena! What is this? What book is this? Ew, it's just like garbage. Why not throw it away?
No, it means a lot to me.
The tree of liberty must from time to time be refreshed with the blood of patriots and tyrants. Nena, what does that mean?
Well, there's a long story behind the quote. You wanna listen to your story?
Yes!
Many years ago, a group of students whose hearts were full of passion were discussing the books that were prohibited from publishing by the government. These books are all from my old friends.
Someone violating the laws. Cash! So much cash! I can do so many things with the money I get from taking them off. They are in trouble.
Why did your homeland turn into this? Since this government came to Taiwan, multiple bans were published to limit people's freedom. If you violated them, you'll be executed. More comrades yearning for democracy were killed. But I can do nothing. I can only smuggle these books and let children read them. But I hope one day, those kids get to understand the importance of free thought. Then, there'll be chances for our future. Growing up in such an era without liberty is so unfortunate.
Hi there, it's Mandy.
Oh, hey Mandy, what's up? How's it going? So, what book do you want to read today? I just got a new book. It's called Freedom. Interested?
Great! Let me take a look.
You can bring it home if you'd like to, but stay aware. That book has been banned. If they find you, you'll be arrested. And you know how it goes. The future of society relies on you guys.
Wow. A ban freedom? Thanks, man.
Hey, did anyone release Romeo and Juliet?
Yes, I have read it, Romeo.
My sweet, I wish you were my bird, Juliet.
Good night, good night. Parting is such sweet sorrow that I could say good night until tomorrow.
We received a message that someone holds bamboos here. Surrender, or else your kill will be aggravated.
Damn it, everyone, back door, go!
Everyone, back door, go, go, go!
Get him!
No, no! It's my sister! Don't get her!
It's not my business.
Thank you. Romeo and Juliet.
This is a bamboo. It is yours or yours. Smart. Don't you know the translator of the book didn't want to follow our government to Taiwan but chose to stay in China? You wanted to propagate for a communist bandits. You traitor.
Hey, let him go. Stand on my dead bodies.
Get him away.
After that, Mr. Dan and Charlotte's sister were sentenced to death. This afternoon, they were brought to the Cody Square to be executed. Everyone thought that was the end of the story, and so do I. However, how the events went shocked off the people and the history.
Good luck, you are a student. It's not your turn yet.
Hey, you won't die. I'll get you out there.
Hey, what are you doing? Stay here, or you'll be back dead. With a hole in the head.
Are we wrong? Reading any of books is not right. The world's so big and splendid. But those illegal books that allow to see your world. Free and democracy are most basic for people.
Hey, you are brainwashed.
No, you're brainwashed. The world is turning us into puppets. Having no thought. We're human, not puppets. We're right, we're freedom.
You're crazy.
Oh my God, so stop it.
I'm not wrong. And I'm not real pain. What stopped me?
Listen, kid. You're still young. You still have a long journey to walk through. I don't think I can make it out. Smuggling your books? That's fatal guilt. Listen, kid. Staying alive is the only way to have hope and a future. For my entire life without kids, you guys are like my children. So you guys must leave, all right? Leave and change the society.
Mr. Sane, I'll get you out.
It's 12. Prepare for the execution. Bring the prisoner up to me.
Freon! We're not afraid of your curse. Give us the
man. Hey, what are you doing? You, go!
Sister! Wake up! Sister! Talk to me!
声音跑掉了，
唱歌！救命啊！救命啊！Why don't you run away? Why are you still confined to the liberty? Is it even worth it to die for it?Why are you so stupid? So stupid that you give up your own life. I don't need that money anymore. I just need you. I love you so much, so much. How can I live without you? You shouldn't die like this. It's not fair. We shouldn't be treated like this.
你拐杖带了没有？
Charlotte,
Charlotte, are you okay?
Can we shut up? Don't bother me. Stay away from me. Let me alone.
You don't understand.
My sister is dead. She's dead.
I just hugged her.
So cold. Her body is so cold. Covered in blood. She's bleeding. It must hurt. And it's all your fault.
Hey, I understand your anger and sadness.
No, you don't get it. And why you guys so insist on pursuing liberty. See? People even sacrifice their life. Is it what you want to see?
Liberty is crucial and priceless. I believe that their sacrifices are worth it. What we can do now is carry on the spirits of your sister and other comrades who devoted their lives. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view.
No one can tell us now where to go or say we're only dreaming.
Let's change the currency of Taiwan together and create a free democratic society. But I, well, here they come.
No, I'm not ready to see them.
What's the matter?
Well, Charlotte's just struggling with herself.
Look, don't worry about it. It's all good. You just have to drop it, all right? And let go of it.
But I betrayed you. I reported you guys to the police. Even so, can I still be accepted and forgiven?
Listen, we all made mistakes. We all have to fix them, right? None of us should be given on the road to success. None of us. And see, Oscar and I are both okay.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Both still alive, and maybe even better now. Just have to let go of it, all right? Drop it. And come. Come rejoin us.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry to you guys. From now on, I will join you. I will do anything if I lost my life.
The revolution hasn't succeeded yet. We still have a long way to go.
All right, kids. Get it up! Our underground reading club has been dissolved. And there were some comrades who sacrificed in vain to protest. However, the war of getting freedom and democracy will not be stopped.
Will not be stopped!
We are going to make those lives meaningful! In the future, we're going to make Taiwan our home, a better homeland!
No mercy, no future can be seen. Don't be afraid of sinking in the deep. Pursue our face as we sing. Every moment, I've been waiting for a new season. For the rise that we are not given, although a time.